to Jeff Portman's Rockin' I Speak the Bands. I'm Stephen Christopher, your host, along with Earl Andrews and Matt Allen. Tonight we've got the Caribbean Dreamers, and here we go! Tonight?
Yes, we are live.
Live.
Yes, we are live.
Woo. We all have a pulse, man. That's cool.
And who do we have today?
V-Tech. We've got California Dreamers, but let's talk about our weekend.
Not California Dreamers. Oh my God.
I've been fighting saying that all night. Caribbean Dreamers.
Caribbean Dreamers.
I'm glad that's why I asked you who we had. Wow.
Anyway, big event yesterday. We're going to probably talk about it a little bit later at the 8 o'clock break. Hopefully we can do that then, but about Scott Marshall yesterday, Sunday.
It's
past Sunday. I said that, Sunday?
Yeah, you said yesterday.
Yesterday was Sunday for me. I just kind of carried it through.
Oh, gotcha.
Okay, so...
It's a Smunday.
Smunday. Like a s'mores. Anyway, chocolate cover. But anyway, I understand over 1,000 people showed up out there. Beth Helen was there representing Rockin' the Valley, as well as Keith Boone Richard. Moon's got a bunch of videos. We're going to be getting them installed up onto the Rockin' the Valley site.
Yeah, once you realize that you're not in some form of dementia, his videos make sense.
He used to shoot for, I'm not supposed to tell you this, but he used to shoot for the old Batman series when he had the...
Yeah, I can see it.
That guy said he always did a...
Once you realize it's Moon's beard, you know who he is.
Well, Paul wants to know how to do that. Anyway, so...
So watch him. It's really a very interesting...
A lot of people...
Throughout the day kind of thing. Yep.
So, I was talking with a couple of other people who unfortunately couldn't make it there.
I was there from noon. I was there from 12:30. I left at noon. I was there from 12:30 all the way till about 7:30.
Wow.
It was a wonderful day, and every time I wanted to go get something to eat, they had some really good food, they had some really great prizes, they had some, one thing I felt the love in the room. Where else do you get 1,200 rock and rollers together not just for one purpose, which was to help raise money to help out Scott Marshall, but it was like a reunion. It was like a big reunion.
Everybody knows everybody in the Valley.
We're talking bikers, we're talking people in soft shoe, or whatever. It was just but it was just amazing.
I'd like to see Scott
amazing
Marshall
day of talent.
Soft
shoe. And Jimmy Supra, and he was awesome, and Social Call, and
Cherry Bombs.
There wasn't one band that was just Scott Marshall blew everyone away, I have to say. Although I love all the rest of them, Scott, who is still healing. His guitar playing, it made you cry. It was just so amazing.
Yeah, I had the pleasure of working with him. And yes, if you've ever seen Scott Marshall, you should.
He's one of the nicest guys, too.
Really, he is.
His aura is
very, very good showman as well.
Loving.
Good package.
Yeah, he's done so much.
Yeah. The whole group, we were playing over in Compton. And one of the Veterans Associations they played for. And they all got up there on stage. I really didn't know what to expect from Scott Marshall. It was the first time I heard him. And he just kind of zinged into it. And it was just a bunch of good old boys having a good time. And they you just wanted to get up this whole uplifting type music. And it wasn't something that was like, oh God, I got to get out of here for. And it was really good. I just really enjoyed watching them perform. Very professional. Nothing I say. I mean, it was just a lot of fun.
If you missed it, go on Rugged Valley, get all the little snippets.
Well, that one's not on there, but this thing here,
that's true.
That was a private event.
We got to get Moon to put a lot of those videos on our site. He put a couple on. So if you missed any of that, check Rock in the Valley. If you know anybody who's there, they might have taped it.
And that's permissible. I mean, if you want to put something up on Rock in the Valley and you're not one of our admins, contact myself, Beth, Earl, Moon, and we'll put the stuff up. And you can talk to Paul. He's one of our admins. Okay, which brings me to a point. I'd like to welcome Brian Lamage on as one of our official photographers right now.
Yes.
So, Brian, all right.
Photo. Thousand words.
Okay. So, and we've got a bunch of other things that are coming and change. Coming up, we've got the Lehigh Valley Music Awards. Another major event. Okay. I will be posting.
Get your tickets now.
Yes.
Because I don't have one yet.
But I have a discount coupon that's going to be going up on the Rock in the Valley site. I should get that up, if not tonight, tomorrow. Well, I'm going to give a discount coupon. I think it's $2 off.
You get some money off. Can we get in for free?
You can, but you got to swing it on a rope.
Parking.
You have to.
I still have my neck thing from last year.
Oh, you do, oh, your neck thing. Well, then that thing is squirming. Anyway. Bad joke. Okay, bad. It didn't work. No, I don't.
Well, it's my t-shirt.
Everybody pays.
Everyone's paying.
The money goes to somewhere.
It goes for a good cause to keep the Lehigh Valley Music Awards thing going. It's a fantastic event. It pays for all the rentals of the equipment up there, get all the stuff out there. So I was talking with Tommy Zito's wife for the jam, and they're going up with a major, major thing. What's that?
Tommy Zito's going to be here tomorrow night.
He's talking in Braille again.
Tommy Zito's
going to
be here tomorrow night.
Tommy Zito's
going to
be here tomorrow night.
Yeah, Tommy Zito will be here tomorrow night. Okay.
The plug for Tommy.
Yeah, make sure you come out here and see Tommy. Yeah, Tommy's good. Tommy.
He's a fun entertainer.
Back to LVMA.
Okay.
We got the front door at LVMA. We're going to be broadcasting at least two streams, video streams there for the hour. We're going to be broadcasting audio. I've got a new setup that we're putting together for our vending spot. We'll have t-shirts for sale. Okay? We've got a new t-shirt out. I tried putting it up in Facebook, but I messed it up, I guess. But there is a thing out there. We'll have two kinds of t-shirts available. T-shirts? Cheese shirts, yeah.
Cheese shirts,
yeah.
You wear it, then you can eat it.
We're caught up. But anyway, stop it. Anyway. Anyway, but we have two different ones. One's for our Arts Quest event. And then we have a whole bunch of new ones that are coming out. I do got a 3X. One. I also have some samples that we're going to take some orders on. It's our colors. I finally figured out what Rock and Rally's colors are.
And what are they? And gold.
Maroon and gold were yellow, yes.
See, I knew that. I told you that.
Yeah, you knew that.
I said, we need maroon shirts with gold writing.
It's like right in front of your nose.
I'm going to have some samples there, and then we're going to take orders on them in addition to, and those are going to be going probably around $15, $20, something like that for those shirts.
Nice.
But the white ones are going to be going out for $10. You can order them online, email myself or somebody across the thing.
Make a couple golf shirts. I know people.
Well, we're working on it.
Okay.
So we've got the LVMA March 5th. That starts at 3 o'clock. We'll be at the front door. Make sure you're there. Okay, it's going to be a wild event. I've been told about some of this stuff coming. I think you're going to really enjoy it. Rock and Valley will be there in force. I know Nancy says she won't be able to make it because she's working. But she'll be there in spirit. I do know that. So that's what's coming up there. On Friday, we've got the Camel Hump open mic. We had your show last night. That was a great open mic at the library.
Yes, it was. It was really great.
It was good. Cedar Roots played.
Cedar Roots played for half an hour, and they were absolutely
phenomenal.
Mesmerizing. It was just cool to have three dudes singing about Christ. It's like, I can dig that. That's really well done. It was just an uplifting and enjoyed scene. So
yeah,
really good. And the acoustics in that room, believe it or not, as a library, are really, really good.
It is good.
So hopefully that comes up on our site at a relatively short time.
Working on it.
And it sounds as good.
I finally got really straight where I'm going.
It sounded great. We had 31 people, 9 performers. Got out of time, believe it or not. But yeah, it was star study.
Update, yes, it was. Well, we had a lot of people there. Update on the website. We have been making changes right along. Yeah, today we just launched the live feed. So right now, currently, there is the program feed, right? And the live feed, which is what we're coming across right now, okay? And we got this section going right now. I'm also working on getting all the shows put up there. The count is approximately 250 shows. So we've been doing quite a bit of work here with Rock in the Valley. We're in our fourth year, and we're going to be doing just keep on rocking.
Keep on rocking the valley.
So anyway, moving right along. We're going
to
be improving the sound card on the video. Paul and I have been talking about this quite a bit.
We're aware that the sound quality is not great on Facebook. Right. We've been alerted to that.
You have to come here for it, that's why.
Yeah, you do.
One time here.
Right? Be here or be square, right?
Yeah. And the musicians are perfect. They go, you know what? Enough clatter.
Well, you know what I noticed about.
I want to perform. Look at that.
Yeah. What's this?
Well, what I can't wait.
Yeah, no,
he's just become Italian. You know what I've noticed though? The last, I'd say at least. Shut up, Steve.
It was him.
The last 10 bands we've had at least on here, plus some others, they come here not only ready to play, they come dressed to play, they come with their attitude. Their wonderful attitude, not a bad attitude. They come with their wonderful, entertaining attitudes,
and
they give us a show.
Good job.
So you want to be here live. The food is really good. Unbelievable change in the food. It's wonderful food. The bartenders are attentive as they can be to the guests here, and I just had to say that. It's just wonderful to have
this
show.
We can't forget about them. Chen is not here tonight.
Without the jet port,
we'd
be in a parking lot.
We would be in a parking lot. We'd have to flip a tent.
Or we'd be in Steve's garage. And
I don't have a garage.
He doesn't have a garage. So I know, it's exactly right.
I actually didn't build that for me. I haven't done it yet. Why?
Hey, let's, while we're here, let's get this.
Let's get the show on the road here. We have ourselves Caribbean Dreamers, and I'll let Beth and Earl take this. Okay, here we go.
Okay, everyone, give it up for Caribbean Dreamers. Woo. Hi, guys.
Hello.
Great. Hey. It's nice to have you with us. You look so festive, ready to play. You're glowing. By the way, your colors are glowing. It's awesome.
Thank you.
It's awesome.
That's what the beach does.
We were not able to actually bring the sand in time.
They wouldn't allow us, they said no sand, that's it. Yeah,
it was the starfish that really threw them off. But now we can't do both. So we
Thanks for thinking about it.
No, in the summertime you guys do flip flops?
Of course.
Actually.
Gotta do shoes.
Thought about it tonight. That's really good. You guys from Lehigh Valley?
Yes.
What areas? First of all, Leanne, I want you to introduce yourself.
That's always a good start.
My name's Jeff.
Jeff.
My name's Lori.
And I'm Tony.
Tony, with a Y.
That's right, little Tony with a Y.
That's an inside joke, never mind. Jeff, you're from?
Originally, New York. I live up in Palmerton now.
Oh, Palmerton. Okay, Lori.
And originally, I'm from Easton, and I also live in Palmerton.
Oh, nice.
I'm from Indiana, Pennsylvania, from the other side of the state, but now I live in Mount Bethel.
Nice. Mount Bethel's nice. All right. Without further ado, let's hear. You ready to play?
We are ready.
Are we ready
to play?
Here they go. We're
okay. Away. Caribbean Dreamers. Everybody.
All right, everybody, listen up.
One day I feel so happy, next day I feel
Thank you, thank you. Okay. I love the three-part harmony. I love the three-part harmony. Just want to note that before we take off of your next song. If you're getting, by the way, your shirts are awesome.
Thank you.
Okay, did you actually go and get them in Hawaii? I just need to know. You should have lied and said yes.
I have one from Hawaii, but I didn't wear it.
I didn't either.
Oh, okay.
Next time.
It's in your other car.
This is from the Caribbean somewhere. I don't know.
Oh, okay.
We'll go to Hawaii and get them.
Now.
Right now.
Right now. Before the next snowstorm. Okay.
Okay. We were just listening. Wanted to make sure everything was sounding great, and it does. I just wanted to let all of your friends who are watching know. Did you tell your friends you're on live on Facebook?
Yes, we did.
Okay. If you make a comment, we're going to share those comments a little bit later in the show. So we've got someone writing down your comments, and so we can present your name and the comments. It's all about having a lot of fun, right, Lori?
That's all it is. A lot of fun.
Right.
That's why we do it.
You guys sound good. You guys have great harmony.
Thank you.
How long have you been doing this?
Technically.
Technically.
Oh, really? No. 9 years, but we started with 12 people.
Wow.
And then we all used to work together in the same facility. And then as people left the facility, a bunch of us stayed together, and then it's ended up being the three of us now, probably for the last 2-3 years.
Nice, nice. And where do you play?
I
know anywhere, but you do fairs and things like
that? No, we do a lot of skilled nursing facilities.
Okay.
Because we find that our older population loves a lot of these oldies songs. And
yes, they
tend
do.
To start coming around, and you see their smiles and their eyes opening, and
they start a lot of fun.
Moving their extremities and everything. It's really great to see. It's very
gratifying. Yeah, it's nice. When I first started, because I told you I also had been singing in nursing homes since like 2002, then I stopped for a while and got back into it because it's very rewarding. Quick story, as I was doing, I do Broadway songs, and I was doing it at an Alzheimer's daycare. And one of the nurses, she just started crying, and she came over to me. She said, "Oh my gosh." And I said, "What's wrong?" She says, "Nothing's wrong." She said, "You see the lady on the end? We haven't had a response from her in 2 months." And here she was clapping. It was just really rewarding. But anyway, she said it.
Music, I think music does that to a lot of people. Music therapy is just fantastic.
It is.
It's amazing.
So you do all covers, right? You don't know. Oh, you do originals?
We do originals. Jeff has written many originals, and we'll do a few tonight.
Oh, that's wonderful. That's wonderful. Lehigh Valley is really made up of a lot of talent, not just to copy music, but to create their own. It's really wonderful. And you just use a guitar? Because that sounded really nice. No?
Well, Tony here plays harmonica sometimes, and
oh, nice.
He does a little saxophone here and there.
Nice, very nice.
Lori does a tambourine once in a while.
Nice. And you're going to grace us with another song.
We are.
I think we are.
All right, Caribbean Dreamers, everyone.
Be my bi-fo-fo-fo.
I smell smoke in the auditorium. Charlie Brown, hey Charlie Brown, yeah he's a clown. That's Charlie Brown. He's gonna get caught, just you wait and see.
But why is everybody always picking on me?
That's him on his knees, I know that's him. I'm 7-5-11 down in the boys' gym. Charlie Brown. Hey Charlie Brown, yeah he's a clown. That Charlie Brown, he's gonna get caught, just you wait and see.
But why is everybody always picking on me?
Well, who's always writing on the wall? And who's always stupid in the hall? And who's always throwing spinballs? Yeah, it's who?
Who, me?
Yeah, you!
wait and see. Well, why is everybody always picking on me?
Fireproof. I'm down on board, walk
songs. I everyone's got their genre, their favorite genre, you know, and I spent my weekend with rock and roll. My preferred genre is I listen in the car. I'm a Broadway nut. I like listening to Broadway stuff. And, sometimes when I'm cleaning, I listen to Iron Maiden. It just, you never know. I love Iron Maiden.
Do you have the vacuum?
Well, he's got an operatic voice, doesn't he? You know, right?
Everybody Iron knows. Maiden while vacuuming?
Right?
Yep. That's got to get the job done quick.
Take your daughter to the slaughter. Yeah. So it's you hear something you haven't listened to in a while, and I just, you set your mind, it's just nice, it's nice. So anyway, we have some correspondence already.
Ooh.
Oh, boy.
Wow.
I was just looking, and you guys just started. We already had 145 people watch,
cool.
At least check out the site. Yeah. Okay, whether they're still watching is
145 more people than you had an hour ago.
Very nice. So that's really nice. Cool. Thank you for supporting Rocking the Valley. Also, Zachary William Campbell. Clap, clap, clap.
Yay, Zach.
Adam Campbell. Go Lori, you guys. Sound awesome.
Thanks, boys.
Zachary Campbell. Take me to Hawaii, too. LOL.
We're going on a charter, correct?
Tim
all
Campbell.
Oh, yeah. In fact, we're going right to the airport.
Rock the house, Lori.
Excellent.
Rock the house.
Tim
again, I want to go to Hawaii. I think there's a message.
You buy the plane tickets, we're there.
Yeah, right? You better start work. Better start making money somehow.
That's right, Tim. You hear that?
Catherine Carney. Love you guys. Hope you're having fun. You know Catherine?
Yes, I do. She's my wife.
Oh, Catherine. Thank you for watching, Catherine. And while you're at it, text some of your own friends. Who to watch her for a little bit. Five-Tone Jack, just share your video. Tim Campbell, yeah, this is great. And Cassie Mercury. Lori, you're the cutest. Love this. That's just the first few minutes.
That's why she's
so thank you for your support.
Mirror on the wall. He's the cutest of them all.
Yeah, right? I don't want this to sound like an MDA show. So we're going to get back to some music.
Some music.
Great.
Okay, give
this
us a minute.
This next point is actually good. One of the originals we do.
An original. The Caribbean Dreamers.
There we go, everybody. Listen up.
This is called Key West.
Taking all these
Backtrack.
Everything. I have a small home studio at home.
Okay. Very cool.
I have a drum machine, and I play all the guitars.
So you literally are playing everything, and I was making a joke for that anyway. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Very cool.
Yeah. There's a xylophone in that song, so I play it all by
hand. Oh, that's really neat. That's really neat.
Nice. It'd be nice to have a live band, but we don't, so we manage.
See our 26-piece band?
Yeah, you can't see the 26
piece. I hear the 26 piece band, that's why it's cool. And the tiki lamps and the whole nine yards going on.
That would be
Well, just think that you're getting like sunburned from this blazing sun sitting out on the beach tonight.
Oh, it's beautiful.
But anyone who hasn't tuned in yet, tell somebody to tune in to Rock in the Valley for live.
Everybody tune in, come on.
I wish we could give something away if you tuned in, but we're just giving away good music. That's all we've got.
Good music is free.
Good music is free, right?
Free and fun. Free and fun.
Yep. It is. We have more people. We do.
More people.
Oh my God.
We have more people. God.
Why don't you take this?
Okay. Cecilia Campbell. I should have got their autograph before this. Tim Campbell. I can't read it under the boardwalk. Zachary Campbell. Snapping and clapping along in AZ. Arizona, right. Adam Campbell ain't nothing like kicking in at the boardwalk while do schoolwork. Tim Campbell, that was awesome. Toby Williams, that's my sister.
Uh-oh.
Nice job, guys.
Oh. Thank you, Toby.
Much, and my sister's a drummer. I've heard a lot of drummers, not just because she's my sister, but she was a kicking butt drummer. Like, she played everything, Van Halen, I mean, the double bass.
Yeah, I kicked butt to play Van Halen.
She did, and she was good. She could play Iron Maiden. She could play a lot of all of that stuff from the 80s. Oh, we were into the 80s hair band music, so it was great. And Tim, Carol Gino Cooper. Love it. And Tim Campbell, I like this jam, Key West. It's really catchy. That was a really great song. Thank you. Keep the comments coming, and thank you for tuning in to Rock in the Valley. And just sit back and get some more music, okay?
Sure.
Whatever you got for us next, it's great.
Now we're gonna slow it down. This is one of our favorite songs that we like doing.
people are just too much for me to face. I climb way up to the top of the stairs, and all my cares just drift right into space. On the roof, it's peaceful as can be.
Cedar Roots, because of how good their harmonies are, okay? And then I'm hearing the high and the lows and how they're doing the things, and it reminds me of Janet Dean, okay? A little bit of the Beach Boys, Walk This Way, okay? And remind me of the Beach Boys a little bit, and also a little bit of the Mamas and the Papas. I'm kind of getting that. So, I mean, it's just I love the harmonies, I really do.
Thank you very much. That's a great compliment. We really appreciate that.
What now? So the years of the songs, like, have you done any like recent, like more up to date?
Not really.
Songs?
No.
Kenny Chesney Beach Sauce song?
No, I've loved to. But no, because the people who we played for, they wouldn't know any of that stuff.
Yeah, that's true.
Margarita, I mean, I think we do Margarita Bill.
Yeah,
know
that's
that.
That's a '70s. That was done in the '70s.
Yeah, I think once we start venturing out. Away from the geriatric population.
Yeah.
We might start changing.
We did the walk party last year. That was quite fun. A lot of positive feedback from that. We did this same type of music.
But it just seems like, I mean, the stuff that we do is very fun and people can clap.
Oh, absolutely.
And a lot of long, and most people know all the words, so it's good that they sing along. Kind of help us out.
They move in their wheelchairs and they laugh and they clap and, you know.
As long as nobody falls.
Exactly, right? It's a good night if everybody's still in the chair at the end of the night.
And we are all therapists, so we want to make sure that they're safe.
Okay, let's.
Well, you're a therapist?
We are all therapists. Really? That's how we got
so
together.
So please, we don't want anybody collapsing or falling off their chairs.
Yeah, no, not tonight.
therapy. So music is kind of therapy too. There's a group out there called Music Therapists, you know?
No idea.
Yeah, they're based out of Whitehall.
Out of where?
Whitehall. Yeah.
And you go there.
They do music therapy, but what kind of therapy do you do? Are you physical therapists?
Jeff is.
You're physical therapist.
Tony and I are occupational.
You know, I never actually quite knew the difference between physical therapy and occupational therapy.
That's a whole show.
Is it?
It's a whole show.
It depends.
Okay.
In skilled nursing facilities, OT works from the waist up, and PTs work from the waist down. It's like two different unions.
Right? It's a whole show.
Ay. Okay. Next.
Okay, Marissa Carney.
Hey. Woohoo! My daughter is.
Fun stuff. Hi, Dad.
Hi.
Alexandra B. Hi, Tony. Rachel Carney. Dad, stop being so nervous. Just have fun. Good job so far. The mouth of kids, right?
Yeah.
Old kids.
Those are my
daughters. And Adam Campbell, I'd like a signed Hawaii shirt.
Okay.
There's a message here. Now we're having a lot of fun here. We're down at the Jetport Lounge in Allentown. The food's good. Come on out. We've got a show after this. We've got Five Ton Jack in a little bit. Like I said, you're hankering for a really good pizza or stromboli, this is the place to come.
Oh, my God. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, right?
Yes. 3400 Airport Road here, Jetport.
Right across from the Allentown Airport, the ABI Airport.
Let's do a quick plug here for Jetport, if you may. Am I in the field here? Okay. When Brock and I first started here, this place needs CPR once every day. Okay, I got to give the management and the bar staff and so on a lot of credit. They've done a lot of work with the place. And it's really nice. Turn the corner. You know, and I'm sure we had a little bit to do with that too, with bringing in some quality entertainment for the last almost 2 years.
20 months. 20 months I've been with this guy.
Yeah.
Just for the show. We're not dating. We're not.
No. She would need a therapist, probably.
I would need a PM. Yeah.
I know some good.
And
ones.
It wouldn't be physical. It would be mental.
Well, first to see what the red hair. All right, kick them off.
All right. You got some more music? Let's do it.
You guys know how to clap your hands out there?
Hey! your boy. The world can see that you were meant for me. Stars appear and the shadows are falling, that you can hear my heart and calling. A little bit of love brings everything right, and I'm gonna see my baby. Missing a boy, when you're with me, oh boy, the world can see that you were meant for me.
Here we go now.
Catching their way, I love the long, hot summer days.
You play as much as you want. If you want to go quarter after, you want to go 8:30, you can do whatever you want. And he's over here going, oh God, what are we going to play?
He says,
I need a few seconds to find it on the, I said, hey, take all the time you want. You know, you're done yet? you got no good beach joke here.
I was
at Wildwood. This is actually happened. The gal had this t-shirt on, and it looked like she wasn't wearing a t-shirt. And it sounded like a chiropractor convention going down. It was really impressive. So, and there's this gal on a thing next to my family and I. She's in her bikini or whatever, she's just doing her thing. And this old guy, probably about my age now, but he stands up and he looks at her and he freezes. He's like this. He's standing in the ocean, he freezes. And his wife comes walking up to him, does this. He falls over. Anyway, okay, is that?
I think we are.
Okay. Caribbean Dreams. You guys are totally awesome, man, I'm telling you. Huh?
Dreamers.
Look, I keep in front of my knee.
Go, go, let me hear you now. Go.
Just say choose, baby, a blue. Just say choose, baby, you can do anything but lay off the five blues, may choose.
I think we should rock one more time.
Wow. Thank you. Got some stuff going on here from Tim Campbell. Do you do requests? Don't do free work. Cecilia Campbell, she says, woohoo! She kissed. I had to do that. I couldn't kiss me. You actually didn't kiss it, it was blew in your ear. All right, and Miles Sparacello.
No.
I'm watching from behind the bar.
Oh, thanks, Miles.
Hi, Miles.
He's being forced to do that. They got tied over here and duct tape to the bar. Well, that was nice of him. I think it was.
Thank you.
It's your son. There's therapy. Anyway, these guys can, you know, but. Anyway, what do you got next? I have no idea.
Can I have an original?
Yes. I have.
While he's thinking here, I have some Jeopardy thinking music together.
Also, I stepped on a pop top. I broke my leg twice, had to limp on back home.
It was very painful.
Ouch. But there's booze in the blender.
Look at you.
Dancing in the render. That frozen concoction that helps me hang on.
Participation is kind of neat. Elvis ran in on
yeah, the song was a really good prop there.
Yeah, that's good. I'm so glad it wasn't elephant.
So glad. Why?
It wasn't elephant. If it was elephant, salt. It would have yeah, instead of salt.
All right, you have a website?
We do not have a website.
Do you have Facebook? You're on Facebook?
Now we don't have a website or something.
Wix.
No, we don't have cards.
Do you have, okay.
We have cards.
So are you word of mouth?
Word of mouth. Yeah.
Word of mouth.
I do. We do have two videos on YouTube, though. Mm-hmm.
You're on YouTube?
Under we are.
The original.
Caribbean Dreamers. Nice name.
Thank you.
Nice shirts. Nice music.
Thank you. Thank you.
And you're on, did you say you're on Facebook?
No.
No, you are.
I was actually trying to find you on Facebook. I of course, couldn't find you.
We've been hiding.
I know that. I'll tell you what, you are a hidden sensation because of your vocals and everything else you really do.
Well, thank you.
I'm back to that again. But you should also get your Facebook set up so we can find you. We can tie that, you know, you can tie that in different places and get on different groups. And when you do play out, refer people back to your website and go for the likes and that kind of stuff. And there's all kinds of good things you can do. You can talk to me later on. I actually went through some kind of thing where I can tell you how to maximize stuff. But
post on the Rock in the Valley site where you're going to be playing.
Absolutely.
You come out and see it. Or if they would like to call you, you know, contact you for to play for them, that'd be great.
Okay. Should we get one more maybe?
One more?
Yeah.
One more! It's a sing-along song.
Sing-along.
It's a sing-along song.
Who said Freebird?
Everybody?
A pox on you.
Would be my husband, too.
Go figure.
Make a fleece with 1,000 candles.
Alrighty.
Spring.
lonely. We fill it up with only two. And when I hurt, hurt runs off my shoulder. How can I hurt when I'm with you?
Alright everyone, hold hands.
Touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Sweet Caroline, ra-ba-ba, good times never seem so good.
So good, so good, so good.
I've been inclined.
As those people from Easton said, we say it's more better.
More better.
If it's really good, it's most best. You guys are great. I'm looking forward to seeing your.
Thank you.
You got some read offs there. Go ahead.
Oh, we got a couple of more read offs. Tim Campbell. The monkeys. Cecilia Campbell, what a great song to end your show. Oh. I'm singing too. So good. Oh,
thanks, Celie.
Thank you. We would like to thank you guys for having us and giving us a shot.
Yeah, thanks so much.
Greatly appreciated. Stephen, Beth, Earl, Sam, everybody.
Well, it's forever on Facebook for anybody to watch.
Thank you very much for giving us these.
Take a second here. I just want to note the person who made the connection for us, because I believe she's listening in. It's one of your co-workers.
Yes, Miss Jen. Thank you very much.
Yes, Miss Jen.
I'll see you in the morning.
Jen, thank you.
All right. Well, thank you to the Caribbean Dreamers.
We've got an encore request. A David Cassidy song? Okay, we got an inside joke.
Wasn't he just slurring the words on his last show?
Oh, poor David is just diagnosed with dementia.
And that's why he was slurring his words.
Yeah, it just came out with the announcement.
I saw him in Blood Brothers.
We saw him last year at the Schuylkill County Fair.
And he was fine?
Well, he was okay.
He looked fine.
He looked rough. And now this, he just
all the makeup.
Poor David Cassidy.
Thank you once again.
Thank you very much. This is Stephen Christopher here with Rockin' the Valley here with Beth Ellen. And for a superb job with the Caribbean Dreamers. I got it right.
Caribbean Dreamers. This was a nice show. Thank you guys for coming.
So I'm going to close this out with the closeout music. But we're going to be coming back at you in about 45 minutes. We'll be coming back with After Hours with Nancy Jenny.
After Hours with Nancy Jennings.
And it's Five Ton Jack.
So make sure
you're coming on it. If you want to listen to some music while you're waiting on it, I've got Chelsea Lynn Meyer coming up on Lee Del Rey, Greg Allen Holland Band, KEG, Magnum. We're going to be playing them over the next 45 minutes off of the live feed here at Rockin' the Valley. So I'm going to get right here. There we go. On behalf of the Jeff Port staff, Rockin' the Valley staff, we'd like to thank you for tuning in for the first part of our show. And I'm Stephen Christopher. Stay tuned, stay with us. You're going to love what we got in store for you for After Hours. The Five Ton Jack.